Outside the holy city, across the sand, charged crusaders with swords in hand. Above his head once swung a holy sword, which was inscribed with its maker's name. The logic of the invincible sword was clear and sharp, and it served its maker, whose name was written on its blade. To defend the holy city from attack, as true believers, the Muslims were prepared. The Muslim champions came running down. During the battle, bombs fell to the ground. The crusader came wielding the invincible magic sword, and the Muslims saw that it was inscribed for the name of God. Sword, cried, can you strike a true believer? Do you not know the name written on your blade? The sword replied, I know nothing but to strike straight. Strike then in the name of God. Is not partisan, and it knows nothing but to strike straight. To strike straight. And the sword is invincible, and it bears its maker's name. Its maker's name. Its maker's name.